welcome back to another video. As the title suggests, this video is all about the top 28 Sega Saturn Shmups. Thanks to my recent purchase of Skull Fan, I finally succeeded in collecting all 20 games I set out to do around 18 months ago. It's been an expensive time, a long expensive path, but I finally managed to do it. Now there may be a few games missing from this, mainly because either A, I've got it for a different system, like this one, which is Sengoku Blade, Sega Saturn, don't have that. And also there's a few that are actually better on the PlayStation, well I feel anyway, and that is In the Hunt and games like that. But as you can see, these are all the games here. Let's find out where they rank. And as always, with any top 20 list, your opinion will differ from mine, but I would love to hear down in the comments. Let's take a look.